for the Nlex, Rob Muller. Point guard from Itahaya, guard number 5, Res Rosale. Shooting guard from Doronia, Kitmoto, Catanduanes, number 8, Tuto Liano. Small forward is the Road Warriors, left guard number 3, Wade Sunset Jr. Power forward from Santa Rita, Pampanga, number 33, Tony Simeon. And at center from San Fernando de Leon, number 45, Brendan and Wallace Rosser. Coaching the Road Warriors is Frankie Lynn. And it's now time to meet the starters for Barangay Ginebra San Miguel. Point guard from Tingo City, number 9, Scotty Thompson. Shooting guard from Las Piñas City, number 0, Jeremiah Quinn. Small forward from San Simon Pampanga, number 3, Jamie Malunzo. Power forward from San Simon Pampanga, number 25, Chapin Aguilar. And at center is Barangay Ginebra San Miguel, number 32, Justin Brule. Coaching Barangay Ginebra is Cinco. Game officials are Peter Palau, Mike Rosimisa, Joel Falcato, and Barangay Ginebra, PBA, Gintayuntito.
Foul on number 33, Tony Sebera. That's his first foul, one of the Road Warriors. Two free throws for Jeffen Aguilar. Pushing foul on number 33, Tony Semera. That's his second foul, two on the Road Warriors. Substitution, Sean Anthony for Tony Semera. Shot clock at 14 seconds.
Ah!
foul on number 32, Justin Browning. That's his first foul. One on Barangay Ginebra. Foul on number 5, Chris Rosales. That's his first foul, 3 of the Road Warriors. 2 free throws for Jabet Aguilar.
Yeah.
Nlex Food Warriors.
Offensive foul on number 7, Kevin Alas. That's his first foul. Warning on the Nlex Road Warriors head coach Frankie Lynn for the segment to a call. Foul number 11, Sandy Gringo. Wayne Silton Jr. For Scotty Thompson, Jake Pasquale for Brendan and Wallace Russell. All players, please proceed to the shaded area in front of your respective benches. Both teams are advised to observe proper bench decorum. Flagrant foul penalty one on number 31, Aljon Mariano. Aljon Mariano has to sit on the bench for 3 main minutes. Substitution, Javin Aguilar for Aljon Mariano. All possession remains to the Road Warriors. At the end of the first quarter, our score is 28-25 in favor of my World Balance. Foul on number 23, Hesser Kabul. Substitution, Justin Brownlee for Jamie Malonzo. Blocking foul on number 23, Raymond Aguilar. Blocking foul on number 23, Raymond Aguilar. That's his second foul, 2-1. Substitutions, Tony Semenet for Sean Anthony, Jeremiah Gray for Raymond Aguilar. Oh, for a foul on number 23, Hesse Zimbol. That's his second foul, two of the Road Warriors. Shooting the technical free throw, Justin Brownlee. Shot clock at 14 seconds. Junior. Timeout, bottom guy, Ginebra, San Miguel. Foul on number zero, Jeremiah Gray. Pushing foul on number three, Wade Selton Jr. That's a second foul for the Road Warriors. Shot clock at 14 seconds.
Hey,
Blocking foul on number 19, Von Pesomar. That's his first foul for Barangay Ginebra. Number 19, Von Pesomar. There's a second foul by Von Barangay Ginebra. Holding foul on number 19, Von Pesomar, penalty. That's his third foul. Holding foul on number 25, Jeffet Aguilar. That's his first foul won on Barangay Ginebra. Pushing foul on number 33, Tony Semera. Substitution, Alton Mariano for Jeffet Aguilar.
Severin, please.
Blocking foul on number 31, Aljon Mariano. Dances. Justin Rooney. Technical foul on Tony Semenat for using profane language. Technical free throw for Justin Brownlee. Social official Sean Anthony for Tony Semenat. Moving the bonus to Steve Brown.
Yeah.
Wayne Sumter Jr. Jeremiah Gray has his second foul. Shooting two, Brendan Gonzalez Russell.
Ball. Foul on number 25, Chapman Aguilar. That's his second foul. Shooting to Wade Sullivan Jr. Alonso for Scotty Thompson. That's his first foul, 3 of the Road Warriors. Shot clock at 14 seconds. This is the fourth quarter, brought to you by TAFCO, our official building and finishing partner.
Jump on.
Foul on number zero, Jeremiah Gray.
Thank you.
2 minutes. Tony Sabanan, 6 fouls. Sean Anthony for Tony Sabanan. Timeout, Barangay, Ginebra, San Miguel. Substitution, Raymond Aguilar for Stanley Brinkle.
one, Project 14, for the winner, Barangay Ginebra, San Miguel. Maraming salamat sa patuloy niyong pagtakilig sa inyong PBA. Kay Tayo Dito!